What's up, Tarlakenyos? My name is Alquin Bautista of Exploring Tarlac. For today's vlog, guys, napaka-special nung content natin to dahil na-invite tayo ng Animal Kingdom Foundation para i-cover yung kanilang bed, bark, and breakfast. Sa ngayon, staycation dito mismo sa AKF. Pwede kayo mag-relax dito and then may mga activities naman na pwedeng gawin. And once na nag-stay kayo dito, guys, may free breakfast na kayo. And then, guys, no, may access na rin kayo sa kanilang swimming pool. And yung pinaka-importante doon, nakakatulong pa tayo. So, isa sa mga beneficiaries nila kapag nag-stay tayo dito sa bed, bark, and breakfast. Yung mga rescue dogs and cats nila, tuloy nandito tayo sa taas ng treehouse ng bed, bark, and breakfast. So, makikita mo dito, yan yung bonfire area, kakatapos lang namin mag-bonfire kanina. And may dalawa silang swing dito, ayan. Pwede kayo mag-swing. So, dito may isang area na kung saan pwede kayo mag photo shoot or yan, photo op. May dalawa silang griller dito. Pwede kayo mag-grill. Ito na yung bonfire area. Actually, wala na siyang apoy. Isa sa mga activity na pwede nyong gawin dito, yung kanilang dart, ayan. May ano tayo dito, may dalawang team. Meron tayong team pusa and then yung team aso. Ito na yung common CR, yung toilet and bath na rin pinagsama dito. So first nating i-check, guys, yung kanilang four couple or good for two packs na accommodation. So ito yung makikita nyong good for 2 packs dito, guys, kapag pupunta kayo. 2,000 pesos or 1,999. So magkatabi sila, guys. Kung magbabarkada kayo, apat kayo, pwedeng-pwede kayo dito. Room check na tayo. Dito ako mag-sleep over ngayong araw. Ayan. So thank you again, Animal Kingdom Foundation or Bed, Bark, and Breakfast sa invitation para masubukan natin mag-stay dito sa area nila. Medyo magulo lang yung ano ko dito, andyan yung mga gamit ko. So, mga lagayan ng mga sleepers. So, may dala kayong pet. May bed din naman siya dito. Parang ano to, ito yung mini ano nila, living area. Tapos dito sa taas, ayan na. May two beds na pinagsama na siya. Good for ano, 3 to 4 packs kakasya na kayo dito, guys. So, this room naman, fully air condition siya, worth 3,500. So, yung 3 packs, ano na sila, pre-breakfast. So yun, guys, no, ready na yung breakfast natin. Meron tayong ano dito, bang silog and of course yung ham silog. Option nyo naman yun, guys, or choice nyo naman kung ano yung pipiliin yung breakfast. Marie, ang gusto mo? Precious! Ayan si Sugar, guys.
Sugar.
Bente! You know, cute ni Bente. Parang ano lang yung name, ha? Pang corneto. Ayan, guys, no, kung makikita nyo dito yung mga rescue dogs nila, napakaganda ng kennel nila or yung shelter. Ayan, araw-araw silang pinapaliguan at syempre pinakapakain. Talagang tsagan-tsagaran din yung mga staff nila dito kung paano nila alagaan yung mga rescue dogs. Ayan, may nag-a-adapt. Kung gusto nyo mag-adapt sa mga rescue dogs, guys, pwede kayong ano, mag-inquire sa Animal Kingdom Foundation. And guys, no, take note lang yung mga dogs nila dito kumpleto sa bakuna. yan talagang hindi nila pinapabayaan. Kung mag-staycation kayo dito sa bed, bar, and breakfast, pwede nyo na rin sulipin itong mga kennel ng mga rescue dogs nila. Baka naman guys, may mapusuhan kayo. First nating i-check ngayon, itong kanilang good for 3 packs na may sariling private CR. So yan siya. May small table kayo dito. And may 3 beds. 1, 2, 3. And syempre guys, may bed for dog or cat. Yan siya. So, yung mga bed nila guys, is single bed lang siya. And then guys, no, upon checking, meron naman mga towel dito. And of course, may sarili na kayong comfort room. Natin. Ayun. So, naka-separate pa rin yung, yan, syempre, yung shower. Naka-heater na. And of course, ito na yung toilet and yung bowl nila. Check naman natin yung pool nila dito sa bed, bark, and breakfast. So, ito yung pool for humans. And ito naman yung pool for dogs. Ayan. So, pwede kayo mag-swimming dito with your pet or dogs. And ito naman yung pool nila. So, yun doon for kids. And then, dito naman yung for adults. 3 feet to 5 feet yung lalim niya. Napakaganda guys nung pool nila, lalong-lalo na kapag gabi. And nag-changing color itong mismo pool. So yun guys, nandito na tayo sa may Lucas pad or yung last room nila na i-check natin. Pwede niya ma-accommodate guys hanggang 10 packs. So ito na yung living area and naka-partition siya ng konti dito. Minibar. Pwede kayong maganda dito, yan. Mag-chill-chill naman nagka-kape. So, ito din sa may kitchen. Kompleto naman din yung gamit, guys. Mayroon yung water dispenser, range wood, and range, mismong lutuan, and ref, tapos rice cooker, and mga kitchen utensils. The other side, ito na yung room nila. Check natin. So, this room is kakasya. 4 packs. Ayan. So, single bed, fully air conditioned, and of course, may electric fan na din naman kayo. Check naman natin yung other room nila. Ito yung mga CR. So, dalawa yung CR, guys. May toilet and bath, shower area. So, same lang din dito, ayan. And, the master bedroom. So, kakasya naman dito hanggang, yan, 4 packs din. Single bed, double bed and single bed, tapos may couch kayo dito. Fully air condition of course.
Ayan guys, while you stay at the bed, bark, and breakfast, you can do this kind of activities and socialization with our rescue dogs. Ayan, you can do walking, bathing, and of course, giving treats for them. And ayan, so as you can see, this is Chuchu. Ayan, so this is our mini pet park. So yung mga mag-stay together with their pets, so you can do off-leash your pets here, and they can run, play, and bond with you. And just like Chuchu, so dito namin sila tina-socialize and tina-train and walking every day and daily routines nila yon. Hi mga kabalen, Tarlakenos, I'm Marty and welcome to Bed, Bark, and Breakfast here at Animal Kingdom Foundations, located at Capas Tarlac. It's very near from MacArthur Highway. You can drop by here. And of course, what you expect here in Bed, Bark, and Breakfast. Ayan, so while you stay here, at least you can help the cause, our advocacy, at the same time to sustain our needs in the shelter. So nakapag bonding na kayo with your friends, with your family, and of course with your loved ones, at least naka-help na kayo sa ating mga dogs. You can bring your pets here inside the room. This is a 100% a pet-friendly accommodations, and of course they have separate pool for dogs, and we have separate useful for humans. Our room rate, yeah, you can message always it at the Bed, Bark, and Breakfast. So we can send you the rate there. We have our rooms. We have Native Kubo. We have Cabanas. We have a glamping, a happy place house. And of course, we have Lucas Pad. So they are our air-conditioned room, and we have also a family house that good for 10 packs. For booking inquiries, you can message us at Bed, Bark, and Breakfast, and tap book now and message us. Thank you so much!
Yan guys, hanggang dito na lang. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and click the notification bell para updated kayo sa lahat ng videos ko tulad dito. And of course, don't forget to share this video para malaman din ng mga Katarlakenyos na din dyan and kabalen itong Bed, Bark, and Breakfast na kung saan nakakapag-relax na kayo, and then syempre naging happy na kayo yung staycation nyo dito. Tapos nakatulong pa kayo sa mga rescue dogs ni Animal Kingdom Foundation. So until our next vlog, peace out! We'll be right back.